little bit of context. Let me give you a little context for that decision for our university. I think what we share, all of us engaged in the work of university education, is a fundamental responsibility. Our first purpose is the formation of young people. And the way that we do that is by building communities, communities of responsibility and trust that ensure they can do the work that enables them to discover, each of our students can do the work to discover those aspects that enable them to be their most authentic selves. And what we recognized was we were failing in providing the kind of community that would serve all of our students, especially our women. So part of what we needed to do was understand at ever deeper levels just what was the experience for our young women. That involved doing climate surveys. And we've done that kind of work, and we continue to do that work. And what we learned through those surveys are steps that we can then take to move forward. A step we've taken over the last year was to implement what we call a bystander training. In a community, we want to ensure that everyone accepts responsibility for everyone else. We mandated this training for all first-year students last year. It was a 5-hour live in-person experience, and we continue that into this new year with our new first-year students. And the other step that we took is the one that you mentioned. We've hired a full team of people to help ensure that the community that we're building can sustain the kind of sense of urgency addressing these needs. We hired a full-time coordinator for sexual assault, a full-time investigator for sexual assault incidents, and then we've hired two individuals, a clinician in our health services and a full-time educator to work with us in developing these programs.